Right then, just cross the bridge. We're not far now. This is a walk that would be nice to do another time. There. I don't know what this post is here. Just a post. I'm going back this side. You can go back either side. Last night I did that way. I came along here earlier thinking I could go the whole way, but you had to go so far along before another bridge and then cross over. I want to go this way. All the way to the toilets. Again. That's the age view. No, it's nice to walk this side on the way back, actually, because when I did the other side, and I probably would have videoed as much as I can, and people are disappearing now. People are disappearing. But they are, there's a pack back there. When they start moving people off, I do pack a lot into my videos. When I went on my family tree trip in 2014, it was very intense because I took all my computer equipment in my camper van. I was visiting castles, cathedrals, towns, villages, graveyards, battlefields. And in one day I was really videoing, doing loads of stuff. I've got a whole chest full of just footage which has been shared everywhere, and my stuff turns up all over the place now because I'm sharing it globally. So it's not just going to be hiding in some little dusty suitcase. It will, the actual originals, of course. And every now and again I've got to update them because they do deteriorate. Thank you. Time now is, see, that looks like to be a way up there. It's probably someone's residence, isn't it? Somebody lives up there. That's where the postman has to go. It's 10 to 5 now. That's a good time to get back. I just eat what I've got. Maybe I'll have a meal when I get to the other end at the other hotel. Wonder what that'll be like. I mean, they're alright. They see a lot of people come and go. It's fine. Midland Gardens, whatever that is. You're sitting in the front garden of one of the cottages in the little hamlet of Middleham, which was completely destroyed in the terrible flood on 15th of August 1952. The main gardens were on the hillside behind you. The area is now a memorial garden and visitors are welcome. Oh well, let's go up there then. Little feature to see. Probably the best time to come, there's no one here. Welcome. You are entering Midland Gardens. There is no record when this land was first cultivated, but an old map, dated 1809, shows two buildings on the site that later became known as Middleham. When the cottages were destroyed in the flood, the gardens were left untended and reverted to woodland hillside. In the late 60s, attempts were made to restore the gardens, but unfortunately these lapsed and it became a wilderness. In 2004, work began again. The paths have been levelled and the scrub and fallen trees removed. The upper terraces are being allowed to naturalise with only occasional attention. The original gardens were on three levels connected by steep steps. These steps are now dangerous. This remains part of our local and national heritage, together with the beautiful old dry stone walls. That looks like steps going up there, look. You can see the steps. This might have been part of the building then. The three pictures below show the hamlet of Middleham before the dreadful flood that changed Lynmouth and Middleham forever. The cottages backed onto the river and face the hillside. The tall house opposite survived, but the small one beside it and the whole of Middleham were destroyed. Next to the gardens is a small village school that catered for Lynmouth, Middleham and the surrounding area. At one time there was 91 children on the roll. When it closed in July 1952, there were 16. On the night of the flood, 15th of August 1952, all 10 cottages were lost with a tragic loss of three lives, William and Maud Watts and Gabriel Litson. The gardens are now in the care of the Lynn Community Development Trust, who aim to preserve this new unique part of our local heritage and create an area for peaceful relaxation where locals and visitors alike can enjoy the beautiful scenery and maybe remember those who lived and worked here so many years ago. So the river just came from nowhere then. Boulders and things like that probably. Imagine that, how scary that would have been, a big flood water coming. So three cottages where I'm walking now were demolished with people in them, I think. And a school. What are these called again? Not geraniums. They got... I can't remember now. Look at that. Embedded in a tree. Looks like a bed. It looks like a bed as well, doesn't it? Or a cot. It actually looks like a cot. Amazing. Yeah, so... final video. Yeah, I don't think I'll be going out. I'll just sit and watch telly tonight. I might go for an evening walk like I did when I first got here. Just go and stroll down.